What are we understanding about how important our gut microbiome is?
We're understanding that actually the microbiome can influence the gene expression. So, you know, sometimes, you know, some people talk about the microbiome as the end all be all, and some people talk about your genes and your DNA as the end all be all. But actually, neither one alone is what's important. It's the interaction, the interface between this and your environment that's actually what creates health or disease.
Our gut microbiome is telling our DNA how to express itself, what genes to turn on, what genes to turn off. And so if there are challenges in our gut microbiome, which, I mean, it seems this day and age, everybody's got some issues with their gut microbiome, and we'll talk about why that is. But that is having all sorts of impact in things that we never knew were associated. I see on here, you've, you know, mentioned like aging and heart disease are things that our gut microbiome can impact our genetic expression on.
Yeah, exactly. The human body is so complex in that it's all these elements are interconnected and interwoven and talk to each other in such a complex circuitry, but it's really also quite simple at the same time, because the same things that we need to do to optimize our DNA health, our brain health, and our gut health are work in the same way to kind of help everything kind of come together as one big orchestra, you know, everything plays in harmony.